Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector.
NSG is Federal Contingency World Class Zero Error Force to deal with anti-terrorist activities in all its manifestation. It is a force specially equipped and trained to deal with specific situations and is therefore to be used only in exceptional circumstances to thwart serious act of terrorism. Now, as per the latest report, NSG has placed an order for 100 Trika carbines from Ordnance Factory Tiruchirappalli OFT, a unit of Advanced Weapons and Equipment India Limited AWEIL. While India is looking to produce AK-203 with the help of Russia to replace its INSAS rifle, this news is of great significance. If the elite force of our nation are showing interest in the indigenously developed carbine, it's definitely speak about their quality and performance. Even though orders are relatively small, but if the carbine performs as expected, it could see the further bigger orders from other wings of our armed forces. If you are new to firearms, you may find yourself wondering about the differences between carbine and rifle. The most obvious difference between the carbine and rifle is in their length. A carbine comes with a shorter barrel, which makes it lighter and easier to handle. In fact, it is small enough to be packed into jacket of armed forces. Therefore, carbine proves to be handy in special operations such as close range combat, counter-terrorist operations, and for paratroopers, where the requirement is to carry lighter weapon and soldiers need to be more agile. Talking about rifles, they have longer barrel, which allows expanding air more time to produce energy to increase the impact of the projectile. As a result, the rifle is not only heavier, but the handler can actually feel more power coming from rifle when they shoot. Back in July 2021, OFT has launched a compact and powerful new carbine which is called Trika, short form of Trichy carbine, which can be carried inside a coat and spills AK-47 bullets. The carbine is mini version of Trichy assault rifle TAR. It is also called Mini TAR or TAR 3. The carbine has features similar to AK-74U, which is called Mini AK-47. In summary, Trika is a high-tech, low-sound carbine with a range more effective than a typical submachine gun and small enough to be packed in a jacket of security personnel. Trika just weighs 3.17 kg including the magazine and has a barrel length of 8.3 inches, which is almost half of an AK-47 barrel. It fires 7.62 into 39mm cartridge of an AK-47 and same AK-47's distinctive 30-round curved box magazine. The gun can presently fire 4 magazines around 120 rounds without the barrel hitting. It has many parts that are interchangeable with AK-47 and TAR assault rifles being operated by our armed forces. The carbine has an effective range of 150 meters. Trika has a monoblock receiver, shockproof polymer lower parts, and two picatinny rails that can mount a variety of sights and scopes. It has a special muzzle booster which helps in hiding the flash and mitigating the sound when fired. While OFT is poised to fulfill an order of 100 units of Trika compact carbine, states dealing with Naxals are keen on equipping their forces with a compact 7.72 by 39mm carbine. OFT has so far completed deliveries of 30,000 Trichy assault rifle TAR and will be completing the deliveries of 42,000 to 45,000 units during this fiscal out of the orders of 78,000 weapons placed collectively by the Central Reserve Police Force, Border Security Force, Sahastra Seema Bal and police forces in states.
This was today's update. Please let us know what is your views about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions about any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our video if you have not done already. We'll be soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in defense sector.